why it was doing that.
The accelerator pedal is in reverse.
Thank God I put it in reverse instead of drive. Leave it on my face.
I smell rubber. Good thing the gas tank didn't get punctured or nothing, you know? Kind of rocky under there.
That was not fucking cool.
Well, who did it?
Huh?
Who did it?
The accelerator stuck. Take it out of my face.
We got this. We got this.
It's not fucking funny.
It's just a little bit of damage.
I could have gotten seriously fucking hurt. And you're laughing about it.
Wait a minute. Hold on. It's a full moon. That's...
Yeah, I totally scared me at first.
I thought I hit the tree.
I you just went up all those rocks. I literally just...
I tried to turn the car off to get it to stop. Thank God I fucking thought of that. I was like panicking for a second.
That's a good thing.
It kept going. I was like...
I didn't know what was happening at first.
I bet. Well, you weren't going forward. That would have come to mind. It was in these little holes over here. Wouldn't come listen to you. Went full speed in reverse.
The accelerator pedal stuck. Can you do something about this?
This is the first registered accident on your property. This is a moment.
It's not funny, honey.
Pretty funny, my car is
funny. It's funny. It's funny.
It's not fucking funny.
I look at my car.
I put the emergency brake on, which did absolutely fucking nothing. That's the first thing I did.
You got the hoopty. This car rocks. I had to say it.
This car rocks.
So I will take the tractor and I will pick up back here. Yeah, I know. You want to call a tow truck? You want to call a crane? You want to call an attorney? I would suggest just hook up the front and drag it off. That rock right there, maybe scrape that one out. Kind of a jabber. Maybe just continue going backwards.
Danny, goddammit, stop fucking making fun of me and help me.